It is so great to have you joining us for this 21 days of prayer and fasting, as I know God is going to do great things in your life as you stay faithful in making Him a priority in this year. Today is day 9, and our scripture reading is from Ephesians 2, 19 through 22. And I love this passage because it speaks to something that is close to my heart, God's house. You know, God's house is not a building, but in reality, God's house is made up of a group of people. We are all invited to be part of God's house and His family, which is built not on a man, but on the foundation of Jesus Christ. And I'm so thankful for our Bayside family. And my prayer from the very first day of Bayside Community Church has been that when people walk in the doors of the church, that they will feel like they are at home. Not because they are literally walking into a church building, but my prayer is that in God's house, people find a place to belong, that they find a group of people that they can do life with, and that they find a place to grow in their faith. You know, walk in confidence today that you are a son or a daughter of God who has called you to be part of His house. And remember, as you go about your day, that God wants to use you in your everyday life so that you reflect Him to those around you.